Good morning. We're at Fun Spot America theme park in Kissimmee, Florida. I'm just going to go in and take a look at all the rides and features that they have here. There's lots of food options and games and different things. And this is one of the parking areas when you first come in. I just wanted to show you where it's at. It's on right off of I-192. And that's right back there. It's really easy to get to. It's not too far from Interstate 4. All right, we'll go inside and take a look. Okay, we're gonna just enter here. Looks like they have an arcade when you first go in. Hi. Ski-ball. Like your typical arcade games. And you can get food here. Now let's go into the park. So the park just opened, so there's not too many people here yet, but we'll show you all the rides. Screaming Eagles. Here's the ticket booth. Give you an idea of the different prices for the tickets. Okay, this is kind of the kids section over here. Fun slide. Happy swing. Like there's a ball pit back there. Some cars, I should see a Mustang. And then of course we have the airplane ride here. Okay, the head rush. Party pavilion. I guess you could do a birthday party here. This is probably where you'll sit. Okay, kiddie coaster. Frog hopper. All right, bumper cars. They have a big wooden roller coaster here. go check my other videos. I also have a video of the fun park in Orlando. And they have a wooden roller coaster there too. They also have a steel coaster there. It's the yo-yo. Swing ride. Another spot where you can buy tickets. So a fun pass is $64.95. That includes all rides for the whole day, except for the sky. I'm not sure what they call it, but that very large ride where you swing back and forth. That's a separate admission. We'll go check that out in a few minutes. But other than that, if you buy your tickets online, I think you can get them for $59.95 for the whole day. Or individual rides are either $12 or $7 each. And those are the rides and the prices. Okay, so the roller coaster is called the Mind Blower. It's a pretty good drop right there. This is where they have the carnival games. They haven't opened up yet. It's interesting how they have them on trailers that are just like if they were at a carnival that they could transport. But I'm sure they have darts and basketball and all the typical carnival games. Over here is the go-karts. Stand New York Burger. Dipping Dots. It's another ticket booth. They have a lot of ticket booths. Here's a different track, another go-kart track. So some of the cars are double-seated, so if somebody's not tall enough, they can sit in the passenger seat. Some of the cars are single-seat, they usually go a little faster. Here's the track. And this track goes all the way up about three levels. Here we have funnel cake. Rock and roll. All right. And this is the hot seat. Okay, this is a close-up view of the seats for the hot seat. Okay, they're testing us, so that gives you a better idea what this ride's about. Hey, this is the Sky Coaster. You get in that box that that guy's in right there, and they strap you in. And then I don't know if you can see the wire, but they pull you all the way up to near the top of that tower. And then they let you go and you just swing back and forth. It's another angle of the Sky Coaster. And then you swing over this water, so don't worry if anything happens and you drop, you're safe because you'll fall into the water. Oh, wait a minute, is that an alligator? Yes, there's an alligator in the water. So much for that. Okay, there's a cotton candy booth. Funnel cakes. Looks like they have a bull ride. It's covered up right now, but I'm sure they open it up when it gets a little more crowded. This is the Galaxy Spin. I'm not sure if this ride's open or not. They actually had a kid fall out of the coaster and dropped about 30 feet, but he's okay. Oh, and another angle of the lake and the Sky Coaster. Here's a better view of the roller coaster. Next door to Fun Spot is an area called Old Town. These used to be two separate parks with a fence between them, but they've kind of merged together. So you can just go underneath here, and then you enter what they call Old Town, which is kind of a Old West style shopping area. And we'll just take a quick look at what they have to offer here. That it's kind of like a main street or something. Kind of an Old West theme to it. And they have all kinds of different shopping. And that's the go-karts from Fun Park. And you can see there's a little road that drives right in here to Old Town. And there's parking over on the side there. Mostly, from what I'm seeing, is gift shops and stores, clothing stores. There's a few restaurants, different things. It's well worth walking up and down the path. When you get down at the end, there are some more rides here. There's the Screamer, Paratrooper. Carousel right in the middle. Tilt-a-whirl. And then they have a roller coaster, a metal roller coaster back here. And this is all part of Fun Spot. So this should be included with your admission. They do have classic car shows every Saturday, 1 o'clock. There are, from what I've heard, a lot of cars that do show up and line up and down the street. Also, it looks like they have karaoke every Tuesday and Thursday, 7 to 11, right here at Old Town. Okay, we're kind of walking down at the other end of the street. Have a haunted house over here. Homemade ice cream. Gold factory. So there's several more stores. We're gonna go down to the end and check out the Ferris wheel, and there's another ride down there. Okay, we made it down to the end of Old Town that's closest to I-92. There's I-92. There's actually the main entrance for Old Town. It's Ferris wheel. Nice picture spot. And there's a couple crazy rides over here. So this thing spins you. There's one all the way up on the top. We'll get a close-up of this. They call it the Vomitron. can see why. Like I say, I believe you have to get separate tickets. We're gonna take a look at the ticketing. So those are the seats. Looks like that whole yellow part spins while the arm spins around, and there are seats on both ends. All right, then this is a it is called a slingshot. And if you check out our Orlando fun spot, they have one of these, but it's in a volcano. It shoots you out of a volcano, but it's pretty much the same idea. So you're gonna start right there, and then it's gonna shoot you straight up in between those two towers. And then you'll just bounce around and come back down. Okay, here's the pricing for the slingshot. One rider, 55.
Ready to ride.
Two riders, 85. And the Vomitron, 25 per rider. And then they have packages with t-shirts and photos. I'm not sure if the Ferris wheel's a separate admission or not. Okay, there's pizza here. And we've pretty much gone full circle. This is where we came in. So we hope you enjoyed this video. And again, check out our other videos. We have videos from Florida, Orlando. We do have the other fun spot in Orlando. And all kinds of interesting videos, all pretty much dealing with the state of Florida. So hit the like button and subscribe, and thank you for watching.